Good afternoon. The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is the Reverend Drew Gebbe, who's the Minister for the Hamilton South Parish Church, which is linked with Quarter Parish Church. Reverend.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Presiding Officer. Reportedly, moving house is one of the most stressful things that anyone can do. My wife and I can certainly testify to that, as it's only been a year since we moved into the manse that we currently reside in, and in a week's time we move again into our church's new manse. However, anxiety and stress comes in many forms, none more so than the anxiety and stress that has been felt by thousands of people throughout Scotland today. In every town, city and village in Scotland, anxiety and stress has now become an everyday condition for thousands of Scots because there are so many things in society these days for people to stress about. Fuel costs, food prices, the price of clothes, and so much more. Life is hard and becoming harder, and not just for those who are unemployed or on lower incomes. Everyone is feeling it. Food banks are reporting that middle-income families are now regularly using food banks to help them get through the week. In St. Paul's letter to the Philippians, Christians are given these words to live by. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God, and the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. These are words of comfort, and I pray that they help Christians cope. However, would it not be ideal if we could get to a point where our anxiety was diminished enough that as a nation we could live wisely and thoughtfully, no matter the decisions we face, whatever the challenges before us as peoples of this nation? Strong, wise and compassionate leadership at times such as we're all experiencing right now is essential. The leadership displayed by Jesus embodies the forms of leadership that are needed in difficult times. Servant leadership, a leadership of acceptance, leadership that begins in the heart and then emanates to every corner of society, leadership that calms the anxious heart and relieves the stressed mind, that welcomes the unloved, that clothes the naked and feeds the hungry. These are the qualities that all nations and communities look to their leaders for. Thank you.